The DEC is getting ready to cast your lines by stocking the waterways. Today, more than 1,800 brown trout will be introduced to Hyde Park Lake and Gill Lake. Trout fishing season officially started April 1st.